I love the coaches prep courses because we get a chance to see basically what's going on out there in the affiliate community and how people are coaching and things like that. And just to have people come here and say, hey, I want you to watch me coach and I want you to make me a better coach, just goes to show basically that sense of that we always want to keep learning. And I think that's something that is somewhat unique to CrossFit. Not only do we want to be better athletes and move better and things like that, but we also want to be better coaches. And people come really eager to learn and really let kind of the ego go for the most part and allow their peers and those of us that are here coaching at the Coaches Prep course to give them feedback. People are very open about it and it's really good to see.
And this community is great. Everybody here is looking to get better as a coach. Everyone here is looking to learn from someone else, and everyone's helping each other. So it's real similar to what you see if you walk into any affiliate. You know, a lot of community, a lot of strength in numbers, a lot of people just looking to get better.
So things that I'm encouraged by is just trying to make people feel comfortable doing what they know how to do. And then the things that I love is just kind of giving people a little bit of that aha moment, helping them understand a way to see a movement more easily, use a progression to make things more efficient for them as a coach. And that's really rewarding for me, and it keeps me coming back for this stuff because it's a pleasure to help people understand what they do better.
A lot of people had similar takeaways. Number one, they said, hey, I learned to keep it simple, right? And what that means is that as coaches, especially a new coach, you want to prove yourself, right? And you want to prove your knowledge and talk a lot. But some of the best coaching I've ever received has been like, you know, short one-word cues at the right time, the precise time, to make me move better. And that's what coaching is all about. So to simplify things, that was one takeaway, one major takeaway that I've seen or talked to people about. The second one was to have a plan when looking at movement. A lot of people just kind of, or a lot of coaches, you know, don't think about those points of performance and don't kind of, you know, don't put them in order and have some kind of plan of how to look at a squat. It sounds simple, but, you know, unless you actually spend some time developing that, then you're kind of going to be all over the place.
It's also really important for me to communicate to them real clearly how to become a better coach.
To have somebody watch you and help you get better at anything, you know, whether it's your own movement or the way that you're wording something or to pick up new cues from other trainers, it's so helpful. And then some of the stuff that we do with programming is just maybe you've never thought of it this way, and it just gives you a new kind of a new excitement that you can take back to your affiliate and play around with some of the new stuff that you've learned. Why wouldn't you want the opportunity to have somebody help make you better?